everybody. Mike Emmerich here. Eddie Olczyk alongside Ray Ferraro down at ice level. Tonight, we have a thrilling evening of hockey ahead. Looking forward to a great night of hockey action here. It's a game within the Western Conference between the Arizona Coyotes and the St. Louis Blues. And before the faceoff, here's Eddie.
This is the game you mark on your calendar with a big red circle, with a thick, fat marker. The fans are pumped and the players are ready to rock. Let's get it on.
Arizona's got the puck and they get to make the first play. The Coyotes want to generate something up the wing. Fires. Oh, deflected away. Shot on. Grab.
Now that's a quick glove.
Play is halted right now. Chance to hear from Ray.
Doc, so often in today's game, the margin for error is so small. Turnovers always play a key role in the middle of the ice. If you can get one team to turn the puck over, the key will be how quickly can they transition that loose puck into a scoring chance.
Always appreciate hearing what's going on down there, Ray. Shoots one. Goes back deep for it. Arizona's controlling play now up the wing. Let's it go. Wonderful save. Moved up the side by Schwartz. It's dumped in. Arizona's in their own end and on the move. Carries it toward the woodwork. Into the end of attack. Shoots one. No!
Oh, that puck slowed up and just missed the side of the net.
Let's hope that there's lots more going to happen here other than what we've seen in the first part of this game. The teams are gently prodding and trying to find an opening, but there's not much going on.
The Coyotes with possession up the wing. Snaps a wrister. Oh, what a save. He brought his best shot, and it got stopped. On to Shannon. Pass attempt to Reeder. Head up as he carries it up the wing. A shot. That shot hit a man. The Blues continue to probe up the wing. Gathered up again by Shen. Outstanding save. Difficult opportunity.
Seems like he was in too tight on the goaltender.
Points it. Perfect receipt of the pass. Oh, here's a wrister. Big shot. Marvelous save. No time on that one. Great pressure. A high shot off the mark. St. Louis wanting to generate something. They'll try up the wing. Turned a shot on net. Great stick save. Arizona's in possession as they travel up the wing. Let's it go. Paddled aside. The Blues move toward the neutral zone. Marches on across. Oh, how can they miss that pass? Shoots. Wonderful stop. Out to the point. Back at the point now. Big save. Trying to go to Yaskin. The Blues look to make a difference up the wing. Back to the point. Pass cut. Near the boards. The Blues with possession in the defensive zone. Pitching this one to Sobotka. Gets in. What'll he do? Good use of the stick. Broke that pass up. Two sticks together, they cancel. Propelled to Connaught. The Coyotes up the wing lock the puck. He was outnumbered but not outmanned. The clock bleeds down to the last minute. Flings it. Oh, a save.
Last minute of play in the first period.
Took that wrist shot. Sticked away. Oh, and he's hammered.
Looks like he arrived at the rink in a bad mood. Maybe he missed his wake-up call. That early hit is an angry one.
That's a great save. That puck's loose. Good defense. First period has come to an end, and the goalies dominated this period of play. Nothing to nothing.
If you are the holder of the winning ticket,
St. Louis has remained in this game thanks to their goaltender. You want an example? Look at this one. Just one of many as we head to break. Second period about to begin here. Let's take a look back at the first. What stuck out for you?
Both goaltenders, Doc, were very good in that first period. Let's go inside the locker room. Let's go inside the coach's office. What might he be telling his players? First off, they got to hit the net with the opportunities they get, and they have to get more people to the front of the net.
As that point passes well. Oh, broke it up. Slid to Stastny. Outstanding save off a chance. Score! Finally, we have a goal.
His mindset's pretty easy. Grip it and rip it. What a slap shot.
This shot just overpowers him. He's in the right position. He stops a big chunk of it, but not enough as the puck's in the goal.
St. Louis has grabbed the lead here by just a single goal. So let's see who wins this next faceoff, and maybe a goal can come from it. And they've won the neutral zone faceoff. You win that, and you don't have to chase. They chase you. Shoots one. Grabbed by Alex Pietrangelo. The Blues wheel it up the wing. Dumped in. Skilled play by Shen. Gets in. What'll he do? Wonderful block. I don't know if they can get everybody off, but it's dumped in, and it looks like the forwards can come to the bench. Directing that one
to Domi.
Pitching it to Duclair. Shot. The shot is off.
Well, that's a good scoring chance. He's trying to be too fine, trying to pick the corner. Sometimes you've just got to shoot it at the middle of the net.
Chip to Fabry. Nicely into the zone. Pass cut, strong play. The Coyotes luck that along up the wing. Drill, got it all.
That was all positioning, right into his glove.
This is frustrating. The goaltender makes a save by getting just a chunk of the shot.
Coyotes win it. Sends to the point. Oh, great block. Trying to get something generated up the wing. Laid on to Edmondson. Oh, that was close.
There's not really much place to go with the shot. He's trying to be perfect. He misses, and the puck rings around the boards.
Right to the point. Oh, and blocked away. The Coyotes have it up the wing. Let's it go. And a save. Gains the zone. What a hit.
Ekman Larson's not strictly a finesse player. He uses the body to his advantage quite frequently.
Looks from the corner. Nicely received at the point. Pass off the mark thanks to the defender's stick. He scores!
This is one shot I wish more young hockey players would use. Everybody wants to take the big slapper. It's not how hard you shoot it, it's how quick it comes off your stick. And that was quick.
I think when he takes a look at this on video, he's going to see he was in really good position, Eddie. He just wasn't able to stop a perfect shot.
The Blues have built a two-goal lead now. Perhaps on this faceoff, they can make it three before the end of the second period, at least. Into the attacking end. Taken to the corner by Yaskin. On to Sobotka. Not through. 28 seconds. and he steps across the line. Let's it go. Freezes play. A little under 6 minutes left to go in the period. Just recently another goal, and so the lead is two. Good face-off win. Let's it go. Propelled to Edmonton. Gets in, looks over his options here. Oh, good chance here. He's got a wonderful centering pass. And he dumps it in. He lost it down to a knee. He throws it there. Score! They're back to within one.
When you're thinking about taking a wrist shot, it's all about weight transfer. Transferring your weight from your back foot to your front foot when you're shooting that puck. That's exactly what happened there.
Allen's looking around behind him. He can't believe that there's any opening. He was in the butterfly, thought he had most of the net covered, but not enough of it.
I'd say this game has played out pretty much according to plan. Both teams have been really focused on the defensive side of the puck. There's not much room. It has been pretty physical, and when there are chances.
Wonderful save. It didn't look like he had a thing to shoot at.
Terrific stop from right in front of the net, but you got to find a way to put the puck in the net.
Hangs on to that one, and he'll see a faceoff right near it. Blues with a clean win on the draw. That is one solid keep, and play can continue. And down to Domi. Blocked that one. A whistle and a rest. Beat him on that one.
Second period.
Catawampus to the corner. Puck covered, whistle blown. The Coyotes prevail again. Got his stick on it. Shoot, didn't get through. It's a point hammer shot. And the horn just wide of the post.
What an outstanding look, but he just missed the net.
And this period is over. Wow.
Fans, tonight our world famous Flint is dropping $50 gift certificates. Keep your eyes to the sky for tonight's big prize.
The Blues have the lead, and with goaltending like this, they might just keep it. But we'll have to see after we go to break. Two periods played, one period ahead. What are your thoughts so far, Eddie?
Arizona's a bounce away from getting right back in this game. One area of concern has been their time of possession. They have not had the puck a lot in this game.
The Blues through the neutral zone, setting things up. Shoots one. Held there for a faceoff coming up next. Clean win on the draw. Taken over again. Gains the zone and looks over his options. Off his glove! Puck covered, whistle blown.
Al, Jones' ability to read the play was pretty good there as he got across to make the stop on that odd man rush.
The Blues with a face-off win. Passing one off now to Tarasenko. Terrific save there. Didn't look like he had anything to shoot at, and he made it tough.
Not often you're all alone in front of the goaltender from this area of the ice. Great save.
A little under 3 minutes have been played. It is a tight contest thus far with the score 2-1. Stastny's won again. His team is winning. All's good. St. Louis carrying on through center. Great job on a cut pass. Gains the blue line. Let's it go. Oh, what a glove he's got there. They win the draw. Slides it to the point. And ripped to Ekman Larson. Forks it to Shen. Whips a pass. And on to Shen. Sends it down low. In the corner with it now. Tries in front. That shot came from nowhere.
Not a lot of room to score.
Score! And this one is tied.
Surprise with the wrist shot. Get the goaltender in between. It's not how hard you shoot it, it's how quick you release it. And that was a quick release.
Yeah, Edzo, that's a good shot, but the goaltender's got to stop this. This is low on the glove side. His hands have to be in position to cover just over the pad.
Neutral zone face-off one. Possession established here. He gains the zone. That one is pointed to him. Big drive. A terrific shot, but it's answered by the pad.
5 seconds.
Routine stop for the goaltender. The shooter's going to have to do a much better job challenging him.
Over 8 minutes have transpired here in the third. The winds have shifted yet again. This game is back in a tie. Looking to Shen. The Blues control the play at center. Up the wing, making some headway. Good play, terrific pad save. Oh, that was a great chance.
The Coyotes need to acknowledge their goaltender after one of the better saves you will ever see. Somebody get this guy a pasta visual.
The Blues win the draw. And snap to Edmondson. And at an angle to Stastny. Picked up. Shoots it on. One's right on his stick from the right side. Onside. A great wrist shot. They score. Three straight goals.
The goalie was surprised at how quick that snapshot got on him.
Absolutely a great shot, Edzo, but the goaltender dropped down just a bit quick, left the top of the net exposed.
Arizona's got the lead now by one. Third period of play, it'll be a wonderful finish. And the faceoff's won. Slid to Stastny. Gets in and he'll look over his options. Lets the shot fly. He covers and holds on.
Time of the goal. 11 minutes, 15 seconds.
a little under 8 minutes to go in the third. Arizona's lead is one, and it's a fresh lead. The Coyotes carrying on in the defensive zone. Snapped off a wrist shot. Oh, what a chance there, denied. The pad flexed out. Solid, clean win. Oh, what a job done there to keep the pressure on. Good keep. Moving it now up the wing. Spirited back along, and they can get the forwards off anyway. Snapping a pass to Duclair. Nicely into the zone. Snaps a wrister. Save! Pass to the slot. Great point-blank save.
With this puck being so close to net, this is all a reactionary save.
On my eye line, this looks like it's going in the net. This is an enormous save at a critical point in the game. It keeps his team in shouting distance of the lead.
They won it. Now what can they do? Turn the shot on net. St. Louis on the move now at center. Slid back across from one point to the other. Oh, another save. Face-off. Can they clear it? Takes that pass and looks on. Up to the point. And quickly to Hjalmarsson. The Coyotes wheel one ahead up the wing. Chip to Reeder. Driving through center ice. Moved along and in. Takes it to the corner. Wonderful chance was set up, and the pass just goes wide.
1 minute left.
Last minute to go in the third. Shutout positioning by Alex Pietrangelo. St. Louis setting things up in neutral ice. Played on to Tarasenko. The Blues empty their net. He's at the bench. Great chance, but he missed.
Oh, what a great chance. That would have really put the pressure on.
Has to be really careful here. Goligoski's lugging it in his own end, headed northward. Net empty. Oh, deflected away. Good job with the stick. Gains the zone. Score!
Send the fans to the exits.
That's a good feeling on the bench. You've blocked it up now with the empty netter.
Face-off win, and now what will they do with it?
Score by number 16.
And now it's directed to Stepan. Puck is thrown to Duclair.
Time of the goal. 19 minutes.
That's a good solid poke check. And ripped to Shannon. Flings it. It is with great relief we tell you this game is over. The Coyotes record the victory in this one. Turned out to be a closer game than I would have guessed.
Yeah, they had the puck all night long. They really had lots of energy. They played a physical game. Come away with the victory.
So ends another game and another telecast. We hope you enjoyed this. Thanks for watching. For Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro, Mike Emrick saying good night.